Sixth in the International de France a couple of years ago. And backed it up last year in Skate Canada, where she was also sixth. First time in the NHK trophy for Marin Honda from Kyoto. Triple loop, but only a double toe on the end. Triple flip. What a really enjoyable 2 minutes and 40 seconds that was. Marin Honda. The music, the giving. And I loved her interpretation. Excellent choice. Not the technical difficulty of others, so she won't be pressing for the lead. Hasn't done herself too much harm there. Just a pity about the combination at the start with just a double toe loop. But she really involved us in the routine right from the beginning. There's the triple loop. Sure she was ever going to go for the triple toe. Triple flip was fine. Number 67, 57 leads the way from Yamashita. really beautiful. Isn't that great to see? First time competing in the NHK Trophy. And not a scouring experience at all. She's not going to threaten the lead, though.
The score, please.
Honda-san's score, 58.30.
58.30.
The score for Marin Honda is
6 of the 8 skaters.